Close your physical eyes. Feel your shoulders dropping. Elbows hanging heavy. And feet sinking into the floor. Today, let's turn our attention inward. Start by listening to the sound of your breathing. Even with the music and the other sounds, try to focus on the sound of your breath moving in and out. Even if the sound is so quiet that you're not sure that you hear it, see if you can hold your attention on your breath anyway. You may have noticed that this requires or invites you to place your attention in a number of areas. For instance, you might hear sound coming in and out of your nose or your mouth. Or your throat, possibly your clothing might make some sound with the rise and fall of your chest and abdomen. you might start to be aware of various physical sensations. See if you can imagine that with each inhale, a golden loving light enters you. And with each exhale, the same golden loving light passes out of you . Imagine your entire being filled with this golden loving light. And everywhere around you, the same golden loving light. So that what comes to you and what comes from you is the same. The same love. How does it feel to be source and a recipient of only love? Let's experience this feeling together. For this is the truth of who you are. And in this truth, in this golden loving light, the truth of love's presence everywhere in our lives, in our relationships, can become clear to us. In this light, we can see all clearly.